Bam. What it do?
Say hi.
Hi.
Yeah. Man, I'm going to take y'all on a tour right quick. I'm going to take y'all on a tour of King's Creek. Right now, this Taco Tuesday. You dig? Some of they wax. Yeah. You know about that wax life, though. What you know about that wax life? Come on here, see the gold flora. Get it? Get it? Yeah. I'ma concentrate, man. Show you this. What's up, sis? How you doing? Alright, let's see. She got the little.
This is the little white one you put.
Oh yeah. He gotta have that fire. Oh yeah, that, his stuff has very good presentation, and it smells very well. I haven't got it yet, but yeah. You know what? Not really. I do have a vape, but I tend to just run through it. I like the natural flowers. Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah. And you get tacos for the munchies. Yes, sir. All right, thank you. Y'all see the prolificness? Yes, sir. Oh, and they got the raws. Anything you may like. They got that fire, it's the King Show. King's Crew King Show. So if you need that fire, beat that Lil Wayne, come over here. You dig? You see it? That's that Queen Show. Got a little lower and you're gonna drop it down a little bit. You see it? I ain't gonna zoom in on all that flour because it's pointless. You know it's fire. That's that Jack Show. You see it? Young Moolah, baby. Yes, sir. Yeah, that's where I sit. You know what I mean? This is where I sit. Because I'm the king. Let's see. I had to come back and get you. She has the chocolates. Yeah, let me try a chocolate. You have a milk chocolate?
There aren't any flavors. Have you tried any of them?
No, I haven't.
So coffee is the most popular.
I like coffee. I do like coffee. That's the donut. Oh, damn. That's bomb. No, that's not. That's bomb. That's bomb. That's muy bueno. That's excellent. God damn. I know. I'm so sorry. I couldn't add it in my. Oh, my God. That's good. Not now, because that's chocolate. I don't got nothing there. Wow. What other flavors you got? You got. Oh wow. What's your favorite?
Cream and combo.
Oh. I know what you're talking about. Phone hating on me. Cause I still have, I can taste the chocolate and then I taste the donut. But it's a strong, I wouldn't go back and forth in the flavor, like in a different candy bar.
Yeah.
Because I know, man, that's good. Oh, that's the donut. It tastes like the donut. It tastes just like that damn donut. I'm sorry, that tastes good. All right. Thank you very much. All right. That tastes very, 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 very good. I'm a little bit lost for words. That should go right there. And then, if you want to get like infused stuff like that, you want to infuse your stuff, infuse your CBD. Anything you need to come to King's Crew. I gotta holler at my man first. What's up, man? You know how to come and holler at you, man. Let's shake your hand, man.
Thank you for coming in.
Yes, sir. I'll let you take care of that real quick. Yes, sir. Yeah, man. King's Crew is where you want to come to take care of your medical needs. Hello. If you, I think that's the right way of doing stuff. You know? The city has came back. The city has came together and made cannabis legal. I think that's a great thing because there's a lot of people out here that really, really need it. There's a lot of benefits with cannabis. Now they're not letting nobody's getting in trouble for it. Great thing, you know? And I would prefer people to do this rather than take pills. Because that opioid epidemic in America is horrible. And second of all, this is natural, it's from the earth. It actually has great benefits that I can't even have time to talk about on this camera. I ain't got that much time to talk about how great it is. And I'm all about greatness. I like pure, great situations, you know? Pure, great situations. So if it ain't pure or a great situation, I don't want to be around it. You did? You see the throwback? You see the throwback? Who was that? KD. Yeah, that's KD. Hey man, what's y'all favorite feeling? You like the sativa life, like the indica life, like the hybrid life? What is it that you like? You dig? That's the question for the day. Sativa, hybrid, indica. I like that indica, that night-night. I'm gonna bother somebody right quick. Excuse me, miss. Yeah. You see the flyness? You see the taco truck? They're not playing. They got tacos. If you come in here, you get a taco. Four tacos. Yes, sir. You get four tacos. If you're sleepy, you can wake up. You can wake up and get your coffee. You did? See the team? That's not my team. But that's his team. Yes, sir. You see the swag and the greatness? Yes, sir. You see the greatness? Yeah. It's natural. I got a question. What's your favorite strain in here?
I like garlic cookies.
Garlic cookies, like the GMO. Is GMO runoff from garlic cookies?
Garlic, mushroom, onion.
Which one do you think is more fire, the cookies?
Yeah, it's a little sweeter.
Yeah, I had that garlic cookie before. And the thing is, you can taste it.
Yeah.
You can like really taste it inside the...
I like it, yeah.
I was like, wait a minute, that's garlic. That's mushroom.
It's like a pizza.
It's like a damn pizza. You ain't lying.
Yep.
But it have you right, though. That's the great thing about it. The benefits. What's your favorite? The sativa, hybrid, or
indica?
Yeah.
Yep. I like the heavy indica.
I haven't jumped on a sativa in a long time. I think Snoop Dogg had a good sativa.
Okay.
A while ago.
Nice.
A while ago. Yeah. What about, okay, question. Paper
blunt.
I like her. I like her. That's exactly, yes, sir.
Yep. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. How you doing today?
Good. How you doing?
I'm great. Great. Yeah, man. King's Crew got it. Whatever you need, you come to King's Crew, and y'all gonna be on point. Stop playing and going to them other shops that's gonna charge you $1 billion for no reason. One thing I like about this place because it has some great pricing.
Yeah.
Been to a lot of places, maybe tripping.
Yeah.
it's easy to be out of pocket, maybe out of pocket sometimes. You see the merch? You see the merch? Got that bag. What's up now? Got that bag. Yeah, you got the socks. The sock thing. Hey, hey. If you need that shirt, get it. Yes, sir. You need some bongs? You need bong life? If you're a bong person? Yes, sir. You need that cleaner? Yes, sir. I ain't gonna hold you all this stuff. You're bong right, you keep it upright. Keep it upright, your bong will be right. Happy bong, happy life. Hey, see them. Little Weezy got specials. Hey. Yeah, man. So how you feel about this Super Bowl game, man?
Super Bowl? I don't even watch football, bro. Yeah, you should ask him how he feels about the Super Bowl.
What do you think about the Super Bowl, man?
Lost
my money, man.
Oh, no. Nah. How much money you lose? Three of them? Oh, no. Nah. That's like my Mr. Organic. Three of them. Jeez.
I can't bet. If I bet, then I just lose.
Yeah, I don't like betting either. I can't. If I go to the casino or something like that, I'm in a penny machine.
There you go.
I'm not even gonna hold you. I don't like it. If I lose a quarter, I get mad. You see the greatest?
I'm in there now, bro.
Yeah, man. This dude's been working. I've been trying to get him to say hello on the he been stuck on the line. So what's your favorite? Sativa, hybrid, or indica? Sativa flower? I like indica. I like to feel it a little more. Yeah. Sometimes I'll be going through so much, I'll just be like, man. There you go, the man right here.
What's up?
What it do? Man, I've been asking everybody, go say favorite. Sativa, indica.
Oh, I'm indica all the way.
That's me too.
Indica all the way.
Indica all the
Probably
way.
Probably Sunset Sherbert.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What's your favorite one here?
My favorite one in here? Ooh, man.
You know when you go dig in there for that, you know it's some bomb. You know.
Moon Rocks.
Oh, y'all got the Moon Rocks?
Riff OGs.
Oh, wow.
This one is so good.
Oh, wow.
Quality is insane. This one's pretty nice, too.
And what's that called? That's more
like Lemon Rocks.
Lemon Rocks.
Look at that, dude.
God dog. Yo.
Here, look. I even have this one.
Lemon Rocks.
I like showing terpenes and all that.
Oh, wow. Y'all see it. This is not a game. Yeah, so that's going to have you straight on your back. What is that, like an $80 ace?
No. This is a $40
ace. How much?
$40 ace.
Quit it.
Some of the best part in here. Yeah, people sleep on it. Look at that shit. Maven, this company is all their shit.
Oh, wow. yeah, I'm about to have to jump on that. $40, hey, shit. I got
that's
the
quality,
bottom. Yeah. Oh yeah. That's my next visitation. Is that
Lemon Rocks?
Lemon Rocks. Yeah. And that's over there. That's not back on those shelves.
That's at 26.
Oh yes, sir.
Yeah.
Oh, I need that. I need that. Yo, 26%? I can fuck with that. Y'all credit card machine work yet?
You can't really see the buds. Candy rain and garlic cookies. These two are super fun.
Yeah, she was saying something about garlic cookies.
Tessa at 26 and this one's at like 21. Like this one's super purple on the inside. The candy rain.
Candy rain.
Yeah.
That sounds like a bomb name too. Candy rain. Ooh. Yo. I tell you, they got everything. They got everything. When you go back to the back of the shelf, you know they got some potes. That ain't even on the normal shelf. That's all. You gotta go get that.
Yep.
We'll see. Come to Kids Crew, yo. I'm trying to tell y'all all the great prices and all the good flour, all the good concentrates, anything you need.
Kids Crew.
I'm gonna holla at y'all later. Yes, sir.